I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his red just like he came from Maytag. Rocker with sit on the brown, like when I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down the night. Cause I can into things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I was you.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Nikki. Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to do for you a Rihanna inspired makeup tutorial. I've not done one of these for ages. I used to love doing celebrity makeup tutorials. I saw the video today of DJ Khaled featuring Bryson Tiller and Rihanna, Wild Thoughts, and I was like, oh my gosh, I really want to do that makeup look, because I will never ever normally wear a blue shadow like this. Like, I've got in my Juvia's Place palette, masquerade one, I used the whole palette to create this eye look, and I never ever go to this color. Look, it even broke on me. It even broke on me. You can see it right there. It's called Zulu. You can see it just there. It broke on me and I didn't care because I was thinking I don't use this color anyway, so. But I'm so glad I didn't throw it in the bin, otherwise I would never been able to create this shade. And it's just like, these kind of colours you never ever wear unless you want to do like an editorial look, or you want to recreate a music video, or you're going out to a party and it's like a really like vibrant themed look. Otherwise we always stick to our neutrals and our warm. So if you guys want to see how I recreated one of the looks in the video, then just keep on watching.